All right, I'm gonna do Elvis's Early Morning Rain. And I wanna give a shout out to my buddies, Paul and Josh over at Pine City Apiary, and to Ed Newman. Both of them got good channels. Go over and check them out and tell them Bill Mitchell sent you. And I put their link in my description below. I just learned how to do that, putting links in my description. I'm not good at this computer stuff. Anyways, hope you like this song, Early Morning Rain. In the early morning rain, with a dollar in my hand, got an aching in my heart and my pockets full of sand. I'm a long way from home and I miss my loved ones so. In the early morning rain, with no place to go, out on runway number 9, big 707 set to go. Well, I'm out here on the grass, where the pavement never grows, where the liquor tasted good and the women all were fast. There she goes, my friend, she's rolling out at last. Hear the mighty engines roar, see the silver wings on high. She's away and westward bound, far above the clouds she flies, where the morning rain don't fall and the sun always shines. She'll be flying over my home in about 3 hours' time. This old airport's got me down, it's no earthly good to me, cause I'm stuck here on the ground, cold and drunk as I might be. Can't jump a jet plane like you can a freight train, so I best be on my way in the early morning rain. So I best be on my way in the early morning rain. So I best be on my way in the early morning rain. Well, we got through it. I just hope it turned out. Anyways, if you like it, subscribe and hit the bell. If this is the first time you've seen my videos, I hope you subscribe. And to all my subscribers out there, each and every one of my subscribers, I want to thank each and every one of y'all. I appreciate it. I really do. And I do thank you for all the nice comments. You're always leaving good comments, and I appreciate it. It's past midnight. I think I'm going to get ready. I'm going to hit the hay. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. I reach up here like I always do. Good night, everyone. I appreciate it.